Every year I'm living life like I can't die. Trapped inside with a paint, but I can't cry. I always say to myself, but I ain't shy. Watch who you call your masters, a lot of niggas can't sign. Every day I'm living life like I can't die. Trapped inside with a paint, but I can't cry. I always say to myself, but I ain't shy. Watch who you call your mess, cause a lot of niggas that change sides. I once knew a sport named Jimmy. Jimmy was cool as fuck. Jimmy was the fly kid at school, cause he was chewed up. Me and Jimmy was pretty close, we both was chewed up. So Jimmy went against the grain, and then I had to chew him up. Jimmy was finna set me up, but his bitch told me left a crazy message in the phone that his bitch showed me. It's crazy, I would never think Jimmy would switch on me. Had to chip him in that bitch so that she wouldn't snitch on me. She go behind the nigga back, she go behind mine too. Didn't want to do it to the bitch, cause she was fine too. I know that night they found me sick like the swine flu. It was hard to keep these demons on my head, but I still tried to. Word on the streets, they found Jimmy with no face. And due to the lack of the evidence, it's a cold case. Body stored in the freezer, that's a cold place. Cast a gun, shed is what you call a closed case. For position on my team, you gotta earn your spot. I used to put niggas on for free to Jimmy burn the spot. Been in the streets for a while, really learned a lot. Also had my share sleeping nice and trust and turn. Every day I'm living life like I can't die. Trapped inside a world of pain, but I can't cry. I always say to myself, but I ain't shy. Watch who you call your mess, cause a lot of niggas that can't sign. Every day I'm living life like I can't die. Trapped inside a world of pain, but I can't cry. I always say to myself, but I ain't shy. Watch who you call your mess, cause a lot of niggas that can't. D&D, I'm at summer school. Dion was a thug. I was banging home street and Dion was blood. I was up to selling weed and Dion was the plug. Every time I spent a couple hundred, Dion showed me love. One day Dion had called and said he needed a favor. He been set up by some bitches and he needed a shake. Said they robbed him with a gun and hit his bitch with a taser. I told him pull up to my house to get some shit with a neighbor. Said he had to throw my gun. I told him he better go get my shit. I believe he lost it to somebody, so I'm with my shit. Damn, but the nigga knew I was with shit. I promise it's gonna be an ugly scene for those who witnesses. Reporters on the news said Dion died with his son. They believe he gang related cause he died with a gun. For me knowing that nigga Dion, Dion probably was drunk. You could tell he had tried to run from his body to son. He lost life over a gun he could've had if he had for it. He went against the brand like I'm a lame and he got clapped for it. Before he was kinda key, I got taxed for it. But I'ma ride, die for it, my soul went back for it. Every day I'm living life like I can't die. Tap the saddle with a pain, but I can't cry. I always say to myself, but I ain't stop. Treat you call your man, cause a lot of niggas chase off. It's all over.